How far will you go to bring it back? Shepard created a war, but only we knew the truth.
Nikolai, we've got to get Sobe out of here.
Yeah, I know a place.
The sit rep on New York. The Russian jamming rigs have neutralized our air support. As long as they maintain air dominance, it's a losing fight. We cannot lose New York. Are there any special mission units in the area we can request?
JSOC's got a Delta Force team at Bennett Field. Call sign Metal.
Overlord, Metal 01 is up on Greensat.
This is Sandman. Understand, we are OpCon to you. Over.
Glad to have you in our corner, Sandman. The Russians are using electronic countermeasures to jam our comms and guidance systems. The primary emission tower is on top of the stock exchange. I need your team to destroy it. The jammer's full spectrum, so until it's down, you'll have no radio contact. I have ground assets to get you close. Over.
Copy all. We'll get it done.
Move now! is on me! Branch, truck, hold here till my signal. Frost, with me.
Roger.
In the store below. Switch them off.
Yeah.
while you hit the trading floor.
Roger that. Metal, let's roll.
Contact! Attack lock! Contact!
Knock it out of the sky! Send another missile, Frost! I just hope it's good shot! contacts. Lower rooftop. Frost, get on it.
Metal 01, stand by for new mission directive. Over.
Roger, Overlord. Send it.
We have multiple Russian warships near our ports. We sent the SEALs to assault the command vessel. Proceed to New York Harbor to assist.
Copy your last.
Metal 01, be advised, we're seeing multiple enemy rotor wings in your airspace.
Enemy bird incoming!
Stay on him, stay on him!
Frost, down that Russian bird!
Deli target, right side high.
Two more, two more! We're taking heavy fire!
Take the evasive action.
Enemy bird is down! Good work!
Keep scanning your sectors.
I think we lost them!
Systems are back online. Standing by with a full payload of JDAMs. Requesting clearance.
Lightning 3-1, you are cleared to engage.
Bring in the hard deck. DOT 5 seconds. Weapons away.
Verify initial strikes on the Predator feed.
Sir, appears all sites have been neutralized.
Good work, Sandman. We've regained air dominance over Manhattan and pushed the front line back to the river.
What's our next target?
The Russian command vessel is an Oscar II submarine carrying enough cruise missiles to level the eastern seaboard. We need to strike fast before they can launch a counterattack.
Roger, what's the mission?
Infiltrate the vessel, take over the bridge, then turn their weapons against their own fleet. I need you to link up with the SEALs and get it done. Good luck.
Get up, boys.
Where's our infill point?
Brooklyn Battery Tunnel.
I thought it collapsed.
It did.
In position.
SDV, Team 4, this is Metal 01. Radio check in the blind, over.
Roger, 01, we have you 5x5. Phase line echo secure. We have execute authority.
We're 1 minute out.
Copy that.
Just don't start the party without us.
Almost through. Primary entry point is open. Stay tight. Easy to get separated down here.
Got you on the tracker.
Roger, approaching rendezvous.
SEAL team should be up ahead.
I see them.
Sub's on the move. Intercept window is closing fast.
Roger that. Lead the way.
Watch your sonar. Russians are laying mines.
Eyes on your sonar.
Mine.
Keep it steady. Right, right. Got another mine. Clear. Hurry up. Power down, here we go.
Target approaching. Oscar 2, 8 o'clock.
door. Checkpoint Neptune, over.
Roger, 01. Copy, Neptune.
I have the missile key, and I'm accessing the launch codes now.
Grid coordinates follow. Tango, Whiskey, 056628.
Coordinates confirmed. Firing on Russian fleet in 30 seconds. Frost, get on the console. Three, two, one, turn. Overlord, missiles armed and launching.
Roger, SEAL team is in position for exfil.
Go, go! Bridge, truck, let's roll!
Amen to that!
Frost, punch it! Missiles launching! Keep up with that Zodiac!
Defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot! The Russians are disengaging! We got them on their heels!
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spitznaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I'd do. We need to get soaked to the chopper!
What is that?
Soap.
move.
We've got to get sunk to the chopper.
Yuri, you with me? Yuri, over here.
Directly ahead.
too many of them between us and the chopper. Nikolai, we need that UGV now!
You're almost there! Go through the building!
Yuri, this way!
Vehicle. 2 centimeter armor plating, mounted minigun, and grenade launcher.
Controls are gonna be in Russian. Yuri, you're up. Nikolai, what's Soap's condition?
We've got to get him out of here!
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
That minigun will punch right through walls! Yuri, run to the chopper, move! Go, go!
There he is! There's Yuri!
Good. We'll need him. We're going after Makarov.
Who the bloody hell's Yuri?
They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
And his daughter Elena. The Russian president is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Sakayev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil, that war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
Moscow, this is Command Point on the road to Hamburg. Skies clear.
All teams report in.
Team 1, the President's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1, remain with the President until touchdown.
Vasily's waiting for you, Father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
Markov, stay with the President.
Gentlemen, we have only two choices, peace or war, life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The guard is being
breached! Mr. President, get down! Team 3, status report!
Ready, back up!
Fire! Everyone down! Protect the President! Code Red! Repeat! We're taking the President to the safe room!
Thank you.
on, Agent Kharkov! We have to find the president!
You know who I am?
Yes.
Then you know what I want.
You're insane.
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
Summit. With his whereabouts currently unknown, no one is certain what this means for the peace treaty.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Nikolai, we're just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. The militia's all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
All men don't die. All men don't nearly die. Bend your other one day.
All clear.
You have
Bad Padua.
Hold up. Clear. Two more on the bridge. We'll have to take them down. Wait for the truck to pass. Drop. Move up.
See the factory. It's just up the road.
Right. Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Hostiles approaching 5 meters. From the west. Take him down. Move it up. Another patrol on the road. Take him out quick.
Cover.
Russians is headed straight for us! Don't stop moving or they'll dial in on us! Water incoming! Hunter incoming round! Go, go, go!
On the roof.
Start putting shells downrange. Use the mortar and hunt those bastards down. Looks like two technicals and a bunch of troops. Light them up. All targets in the village are hostile. If it moves, put a mortar shell on it. Keep firing the mortar.
Good for now. Let's move.
We need to hit the church. We're running out of time.
Through here.
Nikolai, approaching the church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved into. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
Yuri, keep moving!
us.
What do you think Makarov is after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.
Ici la station Corse. Nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
It's done. That's in the go London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
Base plate, we're online. Mint on view.
Roger that, Bravo 6. There are multiple trucks in the docks, Marchant. At this time, we believe they are target.
That's a dodgy way of doing cherry work.
The trucks are leaving the docks right now.
Our source say what are we transporting?
Intel on this op shows the shipment came from high-value targets overseas. Be advised, one of the trucks is still at the docks.
Why not get a Spectre in here and sink the whole bloody thing in a river?
Too high profile, Bravo 6. Vulture's birds will provide air cover for now.
Let's just get this thing done and dusted.
Flare is picking up heat signatures in the warehouses. You will need to clear those buildings before securing the truck.
My team will take Warehouse 1. Bravo 9 will handle the other. Baseplate, our window is closing fast. We're ready to kick this off.
Copy that. All teams, you've got the nod. Mission is a go.
All right, mate. Let's do this. That's the warehouse in front of us. Burns will sweep. You clean. Weapons free. Alley clear. Move. Got two more inside. Make sure they don't wake up. Bravo 9, you're two behind the door. Copy. Two targets down the alley, 10 meters. Take them down. Alley clear.
course.
All right, set up a perimeter.
Burns, open the doors. Base plate. Deloria is empty. What's the status on the rest of them?
Bravo 6, be advised.
Turn you to the cable. Falcon 2, sort out.
Roger, demand is off.
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, do you copy? Bravo 6, what's your status?
The train's done in under Westminster. Those bastards were using it for transport.
Be advised, the trucks are headed in your direction. Get topside an RV with Bravo 2.
Copy. Come on, Burns. It looks like it's just us now.
Copy, Bravo 6. Teams are en route. ETA, 10 minutes.